See the Hawks play the St. Louis Blues live Saturday, December 9th at 8 p.m. here on your Blackhawk station, WSNS TV 44, Chicago.
Mister, you won't buy good new light.
No, no, thank you. I have enough. I have a lot right in here. Thank you.
Ah, good. Hello, Navro. I mean, speak English. Speak English. Understand very good.
Okay.
2 years, San Francisco fisherman, Wharf.
Sure, sure. Okay, English. A friend of mine, he's an American, a tall, on the thin side. He plays tennis. I'm looking for a tennis player around here. Dances, and he plays and dances a lot and everything.
Dance.
Yes, he does, the Americano, yes.
Yeah.
Tennis.
Every night he dances like Greek Kalamatia.
Yes. Yeah. Where?
Every night.
Where?
Taverna.
Yeah, where is it?
Taverna.
Yeah. Relaxed greeting.
That's right. This relaxed island, in all truth. What bringest thou to us amongst us?
Oh, it's just a whim. 14 cables from the department. We were supposed to meet in Athens 10 days ago. Did you forget?
Well, it's no problem at all. I've just been walking the Aegean Sea here and stopping. It's made more stops at the islands than old Ulysses himself. I thought you were dead.
In place of that, I turn up live and kicking and relaxed and happy, and that makes you all uptight. Now, that doesn't make any sense, does it?
Just what are you supposed to be doing here, man?
Well, I'm supposed to be looking for a mermaid who shall shortly ariseth to us unto ourselves upon her white charger.
Hey, explain yourself, will you please?
I have never made more sense in my whole born days. I have, you ready now? Mm-hmm. I have come in out of the cold. I'm not in the spy business anymore.
Thank you. Superstar Collection. 36 original hits featuring ARS, Kiss, Alice Cooper, ABBA, KC and the Sunshine Band, Bay City Rollers, and superstar Andy Gibb, Steely Dan. Superstar Collection, one of the winners from KTEL.
Superstars Collection, another winner from KTEL, now available at these and other stores.
Ladies, does your expensive silver look like this every time you take it out for a special occasion and you're faced with a tiresome, time-consuming job of rubbing and scrubbing to clean off that unsightly tarnish? Well, then you should try Tarnex, the space-age silver cleaner that foams away tarnish instantly from sterling, silver plate, copper, and gold. It's so quick and easy to use. Just wipe it on. Even the embedded tarnish in deep crevices rinses away like magic. You never rub or scrub. And Tarnex is absolutely safe to use. That's why jewelers, antique dealers, and housewives have bought over 7 million bottles for cleaning their most valuable silver, gold, and copper pieces. Here's what Mrs. Adele Kahn of the House of Kahn Estate Jewelers in Chicago and Palm Beach, Florida says about Tarnex.
We use Tarnex on our rare Fabergé silver and also on our modern silver jewelry. Many times we find a valuable antique that hasn't been cleaned in years. Tarnex brings it back to its original beauty and saves us the cost of replating.
Yes, you'll be delighted with how little time and effort it takes to clean all of your sterling or silver plate. And look, did you ever see a copper cleaner that works this easy? This bottle of Tarnex, enough to last the average home a year, costs only $3. And it's guaranteed to work for you at home as fast and as easy as it did for us on TV. Or return to place of purchase for your money back.
Get Tarnex, the amazing tarnish remover, available at all Walgreens, Walgreen Agency, Osco, Woolworth, Woolco, Family Drug, and DeKoven Drug.
How did you like my song?
Beautiful. Beautiful and sad.
I know there is no love for the Greeks without tears. Except for my Kelly. Everything is a joke. Even love.
I just hope that he doesn't die laughing.
No, no. Paris, the song.
You're in Zimbabwe. I like you, Scotty. Mm-hmm. From where are you two friends?
Huh? Room 314, Pentagon.
What is Pentagon?
The Pentagon, my dear, is a club. It's a kind of fraternity where, see, we have meetings there. We go into the room 314, everybody gets around in a circle, sits on the floor, sticks their arms straight up in the air, and begins to wail. Oh, it's all gone bad everywhere. It's all wrong, and we, and particularly you guys, have to go out and save everybody and fix everything. And it's not. It's kind of like a Lonely Hearts Club.
Strange country, your America.
Yes, it's a very strange country. Listen, dude, let's get up here and oh wow with these Kalamakisakis dancers, huh?
You can't even say it. No, listen, you go ahead, I'll watch. I'll talk to the lady.
Right.
You do not like to dance?
No, I'm a watcher.
He has much joy, my Kelly. He's Greek at heart.
Is that why you like him?
No. I like him because he's a rich American.
Tell me about yourself.
There is nothing to know. Are you and Kelly friends for a long time?
Yes, yes, we've been friends for a long, long time. What brings you here?
It's a sad story. I'd much rather know about Kelly.
Well, what makes you so interested?
just like to know.
Yeah, we've done a lot of things together. We were in school together, went to San Quentin together, igloo hunting at Perth Amboy, climbing at the Waldorf.
You speak too fast for me, Bobby.
Why, are you taking notes?
Where's your mustache? You gotta shave.
Okay, what? You ready to head up now?
Are you trying to run my life again? What do you mean, Red? How dare you? This is where I've always was, wanting to be, and now I'm there.
Θα φύγουμε μακριά. Θα φύγουμε μαζί.
See, if seven. Maids with seven mops here at Santorini got down on a beach, see, and they started to sweep, and they swept for half a year, the walrus said. Do you think they could get it clear?
Whoa, 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 stay with us. Now, here, here, now, the light night is young, sir.
Now, sir, it's getting old, getting very old. I'm getting old, and I cannot sit around here and watch a loudmouth, sodden-mouthed clown just wailing away. Listen, man. We've been friends for a long time.
Don't hold it against me now, because everybody makes mistakes.
Haven't I seen you someplace before? Huh? Haven't I seen you? Maybe in Istanbul.
We met in an alley in Istanbul before, didn't we, huh? And you lost to me again, didn't you? Who sent you, Shorty? Shorty sent you? After Big Bad Scotty. Now you tell Shorty that I know that he's around here. I know it. Now you tell him! Come on!
Save a bundle on just-released brand-new 79 Pontiacs at Highland Park. Order a new Grand Prix with factory air conditioning and full power for a discounted $55.50. Choice of colors. Or a brand new sporty Firebird with automatic bucket seats and full power extras for just $49.90. Save more on any new 79 at the North Shore's busiest Pontiac dealer, Highland Park, on Route 41 at Clavey Road.
Nowadays, Comdate's computer dating service makes meeting that special person of the opposite sex easier than ever. With Comdates, you'll normally meet two new people each month. Join Comdates today and you can be dating new people next week. Call 777-4664. Find out how Comdates computer dating service gets you together with the opposite sex. Comdates will be glad to send you a free no-obligation brochure. Call 777-4664 now or check your Chicago White Pages for computer dating service.
CET wants to help you get rid of those wash day blues. Just call Mohawk 44100 now, and you can rent a Hoover washer and dryer for as little as $5 a week. Watch this.
Don't you hate the thought of dragging the wash out to a coin-op laundry every week? Well, you don't have to do it. You can have a Hoover portable washer and dryer like this and do the laundry in the safety and convenience of your own home. You don't even have to buy them. You can rent them. That's right, rent them. And purchase them later if you like. Do the laundry at home this week. Check into a Hoover laundry rental.
Yes, call CET at Mohawk 44100, and for a limited time, you can rent a Hoover washer dryer from only $5 a week. Act now and get this large box of Tide as a free bonus. Direct purchase arrangement also available. Call now to see this Hoover washer dryer in your home. No obligation.
Visit CET 2945 North Milwaukee Avenue and 2025 West 95th. Better yet, call now Mohawk 44100. Mohawk 44100, call now.
For the latest ski equipment, ski wear, or ski accessories, shop Sport Mart. For the best in value, selection, and professional advice for any level skier, shop Sport Mart. First quality, brand names, at low prices, every day. For skiers, it's Sport Mart.
Yes, all right, put him on. Hello, Smitty. Yes, I'm afraid it is a little depressing, but there's a little ray of hope coming through. Yeah, well, Sorgi's around here. Yeah. Two of his men almost jumped me. Yeah, it's all right, though. Yeah. Listen, Harris picked up something for the lab. Will you have the guys take it? Yeah. And do me a favor, will you check out an Urina Pappus? Yeah. Brunette, very, very pretty. Probably comes from Cyprus somewhere. Yeah. Pappus. Uh-huh. All right. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye. Hello? Yes, this is Mr. Scott. All right. I'll be down in a minute.
You are Mr. Scott.
Yeah.
Mr. Sorgi says he would like to see you on his boat.
Yeah, well, wait a minute while I go back in and tell the police where to pick up the body.
Mr. Sorgi says you have his word as a gentleman that you will have safe passage both ways.
I accept. Okay. And you have my word as a gentleman that I will blow your head off if you try anything funny.
Thank you for coming.
You're a long way from home, Sorgi.
The world is my home, Mr. Scott.
As if it already didn't have enough trouble. Listen, I don't want to run your business or anything, but the two clowns that you put up to jump me in the alley, I think you ought to give them an easier assignment. The last time we met was in a bazaar in Istanbul, and I left them lying in a pool of halberd. It's getting monotonous.
Yes, I know. That's why they attacked you tonight. They were trying to even the score. It was a
purely personal enterprise, and I assure you they acted without my orders, and it won't happen again.
I said, well, are you going to dock them or give them to the nurse?
You've already taken care of their punishment. One of them has a broken shoulder.
Well, I hope he has major medical.
I offer you something to drink, a liqueur, brandy, some coffee, perhaps?
Coffee? What do you want, Sarge?
Well, many things. Peaceful life.
I believe that. I guess that's the reason why you have a whole long list of dead bodies floating behind you. And before you start to put the squeeze on me, I'm due back at headquarters in Athens tomorrow.
Mr. Scott, the reason I asked you to come over here was so you could accept my apology. I'm very sorry about what happened tonight, and I don't want it to mushroom into some kind of conflict between us, because all I want is some peace and quiet.
And you just happened to pick this little place, huh? I mean, you didn't know that Kelly Robinson was staying here. you to know that he had quit the service or that he was cavorting with a little mermaid by the name of Irene Pappas?
Hmm. Sounds like much more agreeable work than the work he left.
Drop dead, Sergeant.
Mr. Scott, why do you insist on thinking of me as a villain? Why do you persist in believing that I'm sort of a Chicago version of Dr. Fu Manchu?
I know, you're just an ordinary businessman who happens to be dealing in information instead of guns.
Because it's less cumbersome, more easily transportable, and on the whole, a great deal more lucrative.
Sergeant, there's very little that the communists and us agree on, except that what we hate worse than each other are people who believe in nothing but a profit.
Mr. Scott, you are a fool. You work at very low pay in a very dangerous and difficult job for a government that is very glad to pay me very large sums for what you call the products of my corruption. Why don't you just take it easy, enjoy the Greek sun, which is the finest in the world?
Like Kelly.
Like Kelly.
Will you get my boat for me so I can go ashore?
Yes, certainly.
Yes, Mr. Sergeant.
Get the launch and bring Mr. Scott ashore. And without incident.
I hope so.
I hope so, too.
Well, we've tested for opium derivatives, tranquilizers, barbiturates. Negative. There's not a trace of anything we know about.
Well, it's taking my man on a trip, I'll tell you that.
Well, he came to the right country for it. Jason, the Argonauts, Ulysses.
Ulysses. That's what he's playing. He's playing Ulysses. Ulysses stopped off at an island. Sailors got off. They had the Lotus, and they had the ladies and everything, and the guys looked at the women, and they tried the Lotus, and then they forgot all about home and mother. And they split. It was like a 3-year trip. You know what I mean?
I wouldn't rule out the possibility of some fruit or flowers that grow on these islands, which have the properties of the legendary lotus.
Well, why don't we make it a fact?
What do we do then? Organize a botanical expedition and comb the island?
No, we can, what's that test?
Empiric?
Empiric, yeah. We'll make an empiric test. Hello, Chico. Hello, boy. Hey, we're gonna take a little walk. That's it. Right out the door, Chico. Here we go.
Cindy Lou. Cindy Lou, I want you to give Chico 2 cc's of that bottle every hour.
You're giving the dog Uzo?
Yeah, Uzo, with a syringe. Would you take him out? Now, you better give me about 24 hours to see if I can get some sort of a positive reaction. So, will you check with me tomorrow?
Right.
Around a circle, sits on a floor, sticks their arms straight up in the air, and begins to wail. Oh, it's all gone bad everywhere. It's all wrong.
Yes, he is not yet quite sufficiently relaxed, but you're making progress.
You are pleased with me, then?
Well, the time to talk about that is when he cries like a baby when his drink is withheld.
He's nice. Simpatia. Why do you want to do this to him?
Oh, Swenson.
Yes, sir.
Go up to the tavern and have that apparatus removed.
Removed?
Yes. Install it up at the lodge. Little Irena is taking her boyfriend up there.
I'll see to it at once.
But why the lodge?
Questions again?
There is only the sea and the cliffs. There is nothing to do.
Nothing, really? Oh, I think I can trust you to think of something. Just make sure that you're properly chaperoned. Melina will be at the lodge with you.
No. No, no, no. I warn you.
You warn me? I been warned by half the governments of the world, by the CIA and the GPU and the Deuxième Bureau, and now my little Irena warns me.
I will not be beaten by that monster again. She puts her hands on me, I will kill her.
How? I'm interested.
I will find a way. Promise you I will find a way.
No need for you to find a way. If you do as you're told, you won't be beaten. Let me remind you that there's 15 years in a Turkish prison waiting for you if you'd rather have that than obey my orders. You're supposed to become fond of Robinson. That's the way with women and dogs. But don't become so fond of him that you forget your work. Your work will not be finished until he walks on all fours and makes sounds like a pig.
Any results?
Take a look.
Hello, Tito. Come on, kid. Come on.
You thinking what I am?
Yes, indeed. I'm thinking that if this was one of our top agents, boy, he'd tell you anything you wanted to know just so you could keep things nice for him.
Any idea what it might be?
Well, it's one of the hallucinogenics in the family of mescaline and LSD that affect changes in personality. Get values confused.
Mm-hmm. How far can it go?
Well, that's in the realm of speculation. We may be dealing with something whose effect is cumulative. In that case, anything's possible.
If Sorge's behind all this, which seems to be a certainty, he'll mine Robinson like the Comstock loan.
Well, I don't think so. Not right now. I've seen Kelly, and he's still got the built-in sensor going. He slipped a couple of times, but then he clammed right up.
But can't we be sure it'll continue like that? I don't even like to think if he turned out to be unreliable, you...
Wait just a minute, you know. Give me a chance. I'll go see him, and I'll take a look at him, and if he's too far gone, then, But I'd rather not even talk about that.
We can't wait very long. Robinson knows every drop on the circuit. And if Sorge finds out, that list...
All right, don't rub my nose in it now. Just give me a chance. Now, an antidote.
I don't know. We're in the dark. Scopolamine, dexamethasone. But you see, I hate to advise you to use them, because in combination with the stuff that he's already soaked up, it might destroy him.
Ipsilotis, oh, that's special for you.
No, I gotta walk good. Up to San Francisco Hill.
Good, life. Oh,
thank
life.
You. Thank you.
Life.
Alexander, I was looking for a friend.
Oh, yes. Yes, I'm Kenneth Harris.
How do you do?
How are you? Your friend's left. I only rented the place myself this morning. Very lucky to get it. Why don't you come in?
Sure. Thank you.
A lovely island, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
There's some speculation among cartographers. It may be one of the islands that figured in the voyages of Ulysses. Mm. May I get you something?
Oh, no.
I'm not really settled in yet, but I have some scotch. And, tea and biscuits in a jiffy?
No, I'm rather anxious to find this friend of mine, you see. You don't know where he's gone.
No. As a matter of fact, he left some belongings here. I've made a package of them, if you care to see get some.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'll say it. Thank you.
Well, I've got them outside. All right. Follow me. I bet Sorge's got trained frigates in there. The receiver's built into the antenna.
It's a wonder he even let you have the place.
Or he wants to check me out. Doesn't miss a trick, that man.
No. I wonder where Robinson is.
Well, he left yesterday afternoon with the girl by launch. I'm certain they're headed for a point on the island here. There's an old house there, high up, overlooking the sea.
Mm-hmm.
We've monitored radio messages from the area,
And I'm pretty certain it's one of Sorge's hideaways.
Yeah. All right, well, now, listen, you, you keep an eye on Sorge's yacht, and, if I don't make it, thanks all the same anyway.
You know, this old guitar has sure been mighty good to me. And I've had a lot of fun picking on it ever since I can remember. And I know there's a lot of you folks that have always wanted to play the guitar, but you figured it was just too complicated. Well, that's not true. Not with my Roy Clark Big Note Guitar Songbook. Looky here. Right in the book, you get this chord poster that shows you the basic chords for the most commonly used keys. And more than that, you get these bullseye peel-off stickers that you put right on the neck of the guitar. Just put your fingers on the same colored dots, give a little strum, and hey, you're making music. Why, even if you've never played a note of music before, you can be playing songs like this the first time you pick up the guitar. Michael rowed the boat ashore, hallelujah. Well, shucks, whether you're just a beginner or if you've been playing as long as I have, you're going to have a whole lot of fun with my Big Note Guitar Songbook. It's got over 100 of the most popular songs you've ever heard. Great pop hits like Feelings, whoa, feelings. And your favorite folk and country songs. I can't stop loving you. And some real fun sing-alongs like Oh, the Camptown lady sang this song, doo-da, doo-da. And lots more, over 100 of the best songs you could ever want. All with chord frames and strum bars. So take it from me. You can have lots of good times with my Roy Clark Big Note Guitar Songbook. It's a regular $12.95 value, but it's available now in this special TV offer for only $9.95. So why don't you all order yours right now? Here's all you do.
To order, phone toll-free 800-228-2200 or save COD and postage charges by sending $9.95 to Roy Clark Guitar Book. Post Office Box 11066C, Chicago, Illinois, 60611. Just send $9.95 to Roy Clark Guitar Book or phone 800-228-2200.
Wouldn't it be nice to drink a hot cup of coffee on the way to work each morning? But you can't, because ordinary cups spill. Introducing Auto Cup by Ronco, the amazing no-spill cup. Just press the lever and drink. Release it, and it's automatically sealed. Auto Cup's carrying strap makes it great for golfers, bikers, skiers, boaters, even truckers. Auto Cup by Ronco, a great Christmas gift, and it's only $4.99.
At Walgreens, Woolworth Woolco, service merchandise in Montgomery Ward.
We're cutting prices to ribbons this weekend at Stevens Bedding on all the biggest names in nationally advertised sleep products. Like this plush tuxedo-styled sofa, love seat, and chair in rugged Herculon, sale priced at $278. Now, famous brand closeouts, discontinued stock, box springs or mattresses, your choice only $33 each. You'll find values like these at prices you can't pass up. Take advantage of the spectacular savings. So hurry, sale ends Monday at Stevens Bedding, where the Z's come easier.
You tell the story.
What story?
Oh, about the dragon lady in Tokyo.
The dragon lady. Oh, yeah, the dragon lady. And Terry and Pat Ryan and Connie and everybody. No, listen, I'm very proud of that operation, if I do say so, which I, of course, should not even mention.
Because we busted up that whole operation from the minister on down to the embassy man from Peking.
And you did all this with Scotty?
Yeah. Him and Okichu. Okichu was the most beautiful geisha in all of Japan.
Listen, I don't want to talk anymore.
Okay, we talk no more.
Yeah, I'm going to take off in a second, my dear.
Please, Kelly. You crazy man, you're going to kill yourself. Please, Kelly, come down.
Oh.
Come down.
I would never fall. Are you kidding? I could fly down there so easy, I would just great enormous circles. I could get down there.
Kelly, please stop.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, /, great number. Four, he left us. He did the following. Watch him, folks, because at any moment, he may slip from his precarious.
Kelly, please, you're going to fall.
Whoa.
Get out of my shadow.
Oh, no, no, no. Where have you said the
hey, look. Ella. Hike. Crash. Crack. Crash.
You know, I swore she had two of them when she came in.
Statufero.
Ali Batilla.
Sound now, just keep it quiet. Come on, wait a minute.
Son, go send them away into the night or wherever it is, will you?
Who is it?
Scott. Can I come in? It's blowing out here.
Hey! How you doing, dude?
Oh, listen, I thought the floor was higher here or something.
Remember? But where did you come from?
Bus tour, the Aegean.
Yeah, okay. Well, that calls for, something for ourselves.
I go and get it.
No, no. Come on here.
You alone here?
No.
Well, listen, we have this whole wonderful groovy pad. All to ourselves, except for Gorgeous George.
That's how he calls the house.
It's good to see you, man. I say, a lot of stuff has been confusing or escaping me, like the time of things. Look. I can't remember. There seem to be a lot of different people. I'm really pretty sick and tired of it. Well, we have to. Oh, wow, the terrain map. We have to get across the terrain map, you see. Remember the way we used to do this when we were trained to do things?
I can get out of anything, man. I can get out of anything. I was the best. There was nobody anywhere. Couldn't get up. Show me an edge that brought right up to the sky. And I can get out of it. Finally, you really have to take it all yourself.
I don't know. Melina brings bottles. I don't want my Kelly to drink anymore. But I can do nothing. Say nothing. He will kill me, Sorge. Or put me in prison. Please believe me.
You better get over there and get some rest. Go on, get some rest.
Be all right in the morning.
I probably think he had a bad dream. Or else he may not come out of it at all.
The hottest disco album of the year. K-Tel's Disco Fire. A sensational double album featuring Peter Brown.
Come on.
Summer, Michael Zager Band, Tuxedo Junction, and Emotions.
You got the best of my life.
Eruption, Star Guard, KC, and Trent.
Disco Inferno.
Disco Fire, one of the winners from K-Tel.
Disco Fire, another hot winner from K-Tel, now available at these and other fine stores.
Homeowners are raising the roof over rising repair bills. But there is a way to keep a low ceiling on costs with home repair and improvement from Time Life Books. And even if you can't tell a bolt from a volt, you can still learn what's what. The series is flush with all the tools and all the rules to plunge into any problem by yourself. You'll find planes and gliders, pilots and ripcords, and they're all on the level. Simple step-by-step diagrams give you the know-how in no time. And color photographs show you design principles and illustrate basic concepts. You learn to put in cabinets and woodwork without getting chiseled, to install sinks and showers without taking a bath, and to heat your house without getting burned. Home repair and improvement covers everything from A-frames to the kitchen sink. Anything to do with decks and ducts, bricks and brackets. You'll brush up on painting and get on track with lighting. And you'll learn to cut corners on costs without bringing down the house. Home repair and improvement ranges from basic wiring to kitchens and bathrooms, from paint and wallpaper to plumbing and new living spaces. So whatever your question, the answers have been nailed down for you right here.
Start your home improvement library now by examining basic wiring for 10 days absolutely free. If you decide to keep it, pay Time Life Books just $6.95 plus shipping and handling, and we'll throw in this free booklet, the Home Toolkit. Future volumes will be sent to you approximately every other month, always for a free 10-day examination. You keep only the volumes you want, and you can cancel at any time. Order basic wiring now and start building your library on a firm foundation.
To get the first volume, just phone toll-free 800-228-2040 or write Home Repair, 278 Time Life Building, Chicago, Illinois, 60611. Just phone toll-free 800-228-2040.
For the latest ski equipment, ski wear, or ski accessories, shop Sportmart. For the best in value, selection, and professional advice for any level skier, shop Sportmart. First quality, brand names, at low prices, every day. For skiers, it's Sportmart.
Excuse me, sir. I'm sorry to disturb you, but I thought you'd want to know. I've just checked the recorder, and there's nothing at all coming in from the lodge.
What do you mean, you just checked the recorder?
Well, you gave me leave to go ashore last night.
How long has it been out?
I can't tell exactly. A few hours, anyway. There was a high wind last night. I have an idea it might have blown the aerial down.
All right, get a couple of men on the launch and get up there right away and fix it.
Yes, sir.
Listen, I hate to be out of line. Did you do something to me, or did I dream it, or what?
No time, sir, did I do anything. Of course, now, you had a little wine bottle that was full of acid, but, wasn't LSD or something else, something psychedelic.
How long?
Oh, pretty close to 2 weeks. We almost lost you.
The arena, was there an arena in it someplace?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But she wasn't happy in her work. Sorge had something on her.
Sorge?
Mm-hmm.
The magic phrase has cropped up again. What is that? His boat down in the harbor, right?
Yeah.
Wait a second. All the vital statistics are suddenly rushing back now.
Uh-huh.
A winsome child in a woman's body. Now, is that a quote of mine or not?
Mm-hmm.
Boy, isn't that awful? I must have done everything, right?
Oh,
was,
yeah.
I sent groove and
oh, wow.
Groovy and oh, wow, the beads, everything, right? I am ashamed now.
I hope so.
On the other hand, for shame on yourself, because you left this around. I still could have been... Oh, is that right? Did you really do that to me?
Old John Wayne movie style.
Certainly. I was doing oh, wow, the beads, and you're doing old flicks.
But I had an excuse.
What was that?
You were high.
Yes.
And you had an excuse.
What was that?
You were high.
Certainly.
From the launch is coming. He's all right?
Yeah.
You hate Irina?
No, honey, I don't hate tarantulas either. I just don't like them crawling all over. You better go after these guys. You up to handling a gun? You bother me with that stuff. I need my shoes on.
Hey,
there she goes, folks. True brew right to the end, selling everybody out every second.
Sorry, Irina is not dead.
Hey, that was a crazy thing you did. How'd you do it?
I know the Whartons. All my life I've been frightened. Been frightened to be a slave to that man. To starve, to go to prison. So if Irina died, she would not be frightened anymore. Maybe she do not die. But at least I saved my Kelly from those men. So he will not think she's so bad.
Sword you can't find you. As far as we're concerned, you went down with the others.
Aristo. Goodbye, Scotty. Say goodbye, too.
Yourself a dress and get yourself a ticket out of Athens. And try to straighten yourself up.
I try. Who will let?
Listen, maybe, she was very nice sometimes. Maybe.
As long as there have been people playing. People in their games have come a long way. Today, our games reflect the sophisticated times in which we live. What hasn't changed is that people still like to play games. Hi, I'm Dick Schaap. You probably know me as a sports commentator and writer. Obviously, I'm a games nut, and I want to tell you about a new magazine called Games. It's the first magazine you play, not just read. You find games for people who like to play with words, or with images, or with mazes. You'll find contests which offer valuable prizes, features, all that's new in the world of video and computer play, quizzes to test your skill and knowledge, and a whole section of original pencil-on-paper games created by the world's most inventive game makers. Pencil-wise, a 16-page section of crossword puzzles, mazes, acrostics, brain teasers, eyeball benders, tests, and tricks will provide hours of challenging fun for you, your friends, and your family. There are reviews of new games and books, and you'll even find my column on sports in most issues. What you'll find in every issue of Games is entertainment. In a car, on the train, at your office, or at home, with a friend or alone, Games is perfect for when you have hours to kill or minutes to fill. And whether you're a confirmed player or just looking for a new challenge, you'll enjoy Games.
Now you can get Games at the lowest rate available. 12 big issues for only $9.97.
The same 12 issues would cost you $15 on newsstands. But with this offer, you save $5, a full 33%, and you have nothing to lose. We'll send you your first issue of Games and bill you later. If Games isn't all we say it is, simply write cancel across the bill. You keep the copy and there's no obligation. Just call toll-free, 800-247-2477.
KTEL creates a musical starburst, a glittering new double album featuring Andy Gibb, ARS, James Taylor, and Nick Gilder. Matheson Williams, Heatwave, and Meatloaf. Eddie Money. Two giant albums. Starburst is one of the winners from KTEL.
Now available at these and other fine stores.
If you've ever had questions about TV commercials, you'll probably find the answers in the new issue of TV Guide. Along with former press secretary Ron Nesson's wry recollections of life on the talk show circuit, look for the star of Benji on the cover of TV Guide.
Too bad about the girl. We've grown fond of ourselves. Sorry we couldn't save her. Yeah, but you see, now you can really spend a real, real vacation in Santorini. A real one. Uh-huh. And listen, if you're looking for that lady gorilla, well, you can find her. She's tied up down in the cellar there. Yes, I will. Goodbye.
Sergey wants to be remembered.
I remember him myself many times from his old terrible suits. Listen, how do you spell Scylla?
Scylla.
Scylla and Charybdis.
S-C...
Up. Hold it. Wait a minute now.
I'll give it to you in three letters at a time. S-C-Y-L-L-A.
Like in the city.
How come you want it?
I'm sending a letter to your mom, describing our educational tour of the Aegean, you see, in all of its glories. And I know as soon as she gets it, she's going to go right to the encyclopedia and check me out on the spellings.
Yes, well, make sure you tell her all about the little siren, the winsome pussycat part of Urena.
Hey, listen, I put a little something in there because, after all, you know, your mother likes a little of the Harrison Carroll specials as much as anybody else.
But she will accept all of that from you, you see. But as far as I'm concerned, my spare time is spent at museums and cathedrals, you see.
I hope it would be.
Man, get out. Because you take a look at such a great thing here. Take a look, Thurman. Wouldn't you say that this is it?
Yeah, it's very nice, man. Really. It's very beautiful, no question about it.
Robert Wagner stars in It Takes a Thief, next on 44.
Must be utterly destroyed. An example must be made.
Stand back.
Travel to the outer limits Sunday at noon on 44. Help Mentally Retarded Children by Little City Christmas and Holiday Cards. It's exciting NCAA basketball live on 44. See the Purdue Boilermakers play the Nebraska Cornhuskers tonight at 7:30 on WSNS TV 44 Chicago.
Monday.
Bingo.
Mr. Bain is waiting for you. I'll take your bag.
Exciting NCAA bet.
There's a man in the phone booth.